Hello and welcome back to the Knights of Pen and Paper. We need to get a few more levels, I think. But let's sleep in the inn first, because it's free! Yay! Prepare yourselves. For what? Travel. I don't think I'm ready to go there yet. I know I'm not ready to go there yet. I want to get some grindstone. Nope. Oh, sure, when I don't care. It has no problems, but when I need those points, it's like, nope. Oh. Yes. You found a grindstone. Name it Philip. Yay. Natural 20. Nice. Level 15. Level 18. Yeah, let's go to the level 15 spot, see if I can find anything interesting. But I can't take any other quests, though, until I do the Miami Beach one. Oh, damn. Not enough levels yet. Sorry, I just had to minimize that window on my side monitor. I want to get more attack and more crit and more of everything, but I don't have very much money. Ooh! Did that say my paladin gets lifesteal? Man, that'd be nice. Oh, why can't we ever have any money? Wait a minute. It should be fine. No, I don't want to do that. I'm gonna let these guys get a little bit more, a little more level. I'll do one more battle. No, he's not. Because actually what I want to do is get everyone close to the same level-ish, and then I want to spread out my attackers, and this way I don't have that same problem I've been having where one person gets attacked, like here, and like my entire flank just goes down. You, sir, go to sleep. You, sir, die. No, but that's a lot of damage. Cleave! Strike that one. Leader strike that one. And regeneration on that one. Thank you. Yay. Can someone order pizza? We can see. How much is it for pizza? 60. Plus 2% crit. I find it funny that we're using in-game currency for real-life snacks. 15, 15, 15. I want permanent duration. Plus 1 to die rolls. Which means we'll never fail a movement again, because it's 2 to 20. Well, if I add plus 1, it'll become 20 to 21. We'll never lose. It's a lot for a loaded dice. Oh man, I wish I had money. I like the snooker table. Can I now switch back and forth? For free? Yes, I can. Good. Because they don't tell me I have to pay for these. Extra health. Well, that's nice, but... I don't know. Do we want Doc Brown? Nah. Plus 15 magic. Plus 8 minute duration to table items. Plus 20 health. Extra magic. Extra magic or more magic? We'll go for the TARDIS. Oh my god, we could change the door too. Prison door. Bedroom door. Dungeon door, plus one attack. The melon door, I actually like that one. Forest door, I'll go for the melon door. Oh my god, we can change the rug too? Why would you want to do that? That one I like. Except we're out of gold. Oh, we have a pet, too! That's right, we have a pet. Johnny Six. Walls. Okay, so we didn't get a pizza, but we bought you a new table. Aren't you happy? I say we do another battle. Actually, let's just spam out castle guards. Yes! Cheats won't help. Really? Watch me. Hibernate that one. Damn it, they have weakness-inducing attacks. Power Rage on that one, I guess. Make him bleed. Make him bleed, bitches. My poor paladin. And of course, somebody still had to attack Mr. Wolf. That sucks. You can bleed now. Everyone's attacking on E.T. I don't like that. I also wish he had some sort of splash attack. I wish his was a better splash attack. Maybe I'm just needy. Yes, he's gonna bleed on his next turn. There he goes. What are you gonna do? Bleed on me? I'm invincible! You're a loony. There we go. Look at that. Yoo-hoo XP. To the shop with us. I don't think I need that anymore. Goodbye. You know what? I'm gonna get rid of those. Don't need those. Do I really have to sell these one at a time? That's annoying. I need more gold! More gold! No, I don't. What I need is more experience. Let's battle more bandits. That seems like a really bad idea. That's a slightly less bad idea. Perhaps it wasn't the most useful use of her skill. Yeah, because if he makes them all bleed, and he makes them all weak, we're going to really cut these people down to size relatively quickly. Okay, hit yourself first, lady. Have another holy shield. Since you are our main aggro drawer. Make him weak or bleed. That does not look like straw. Give me gold! Finally. He done leveled up. Right, back to the tavern. You get dropped off in there. The couple's now sitting next to each other. Ha ha ha. No, they're actually sitting as far away as possible, believe it or not. Let's just try beating the living daylights out of them rather than trying to do anything fancy. Or not. Six. Strike number six. Regeneration number two. Her magic's getting a little low. To be fair, it was low after the last battle, and I didn't heal it. There we go. There we go. No problem. I'd like another level, please. Small black stone. Ooh, why is two blacksmith cost? Oh, come on! Okay, we'll battle one more. Do you think I can handle more than this? Really? After you were just bitching at the last battle? Let's get some magic back. There we go. Okay, let's kill something. Good idea. So it looks like the group bonus is based on the size of the group I'm attacking, not my size. Look, I can heal myself. You can't. Ha ha ha! I'm getting back more hit points than I lose. I love it. I also love them leeching magic. That's very useful. There we go. Surely I must get a level now. Yay! One nation, no. More attack, no extra bleed. Six more hit points. You know what? Well, actually, we'll go with the Power Rage. Why not? Okay, Okay, let's pick up all of the quests. I want to put... Can I pick a chair to put him in? No, I can create a new player, but I can't... No, I don't want him there. So if I say add, she goes in the middle. I want her next to the wolf. I want pizza guy in the middle. Paladin, you go on the right? No, you go next to pizza guy. Why would you do that to me? This way my two attackers are in further spots opposite each other and they can't all be knocked out with one blow. Right. Just give him back to full. There we go. I want to fight. Okay. Miss Goldberry, relax. We're going. You know what? Let's find out what happens next episode. Until then.